Warmly welcome to the Shakpo English Club channel, a wonderful place for improving your knowledge through English. I'm Mai. Today, we discover three famous places in Denmark. First of all, we'll give you some basic information about this beautiful country. Denmark is one of the three Scandinavian countries with a population of around 5.5 million people.The Danes have a reputation for being the happiest people on the planet. Denmark is almost entirely made up of islands, with 406 in total, although only about 70 are populated. And picturesque towns, natural woodlands, and lakes may be found within a few kilometers of Denmark's big cities of Aarhus and Copenhagen.Denmark is a small country with a stunning coastline. If you wonder which sites you should visit, we'll suggest some unique places. Without further ado, let's get started! Number 1. Tivoli Gardens. Tivoli Gardens, one of Europe's most well-known tourist destinations, was founded in 1843.And hasn't become a national treasure. The garden was originally located outside the city's moat, but is now positioned just across Central Station and within walking distance of City Hall. The gardens became a significant cultural center and a creative outlet for numerous performing troupes by providing a place to observe beautiful blossomsHans Christian Andersen, the owner of fairy tales, was a fragrant leader, as was Walt Disney, who drew inspiration for his own Disney World here. Many of the same reasons drew visitors now, and the numerous amusement rides, game shops, and restaurants. Here is breathtaking with diverse architecture, old buildings, and lush gardens.Thousands of colored lights create a one-of-a-kind fantasy scene at night. It has arteries and charm, as well as details to find. You might see guinea fowls or peacocks running around freely on the grounds. The venue also holds a number of periodic festivities that drew large crowds.
Number 2.Bornholm. Bornholm is a scenic Danish island in the Baltic Sea, known for its fishing and arts and crafts industries. Bornholm is a wonderful getaway from the hustle and bustle of the larger towns, and the surging beaches are especially popular. Bornholm was ranked number 2 in the category Top Islands in Europe by Condé Nast Readers in 2019.Tourists flock to Bornholm to visit Amundsen Forest, Denmark's third largest. The village of Svaneke, with its wonderfully maintained ancient buildings and several art galleries, is another popular destination. The charming tiny towns of Ely and Gilde, as well as the Hammersches, remains North Europe's largest castle ruin, are also worth visiting.The island's history is illustrated through exciting activities and sites. Within a short distance, the four royal churches are the only ones of their kind in the world. Aside from that, Bornholm has a variety of activities to offer. You can go on a bike tour to discover the lovely landscape, or go on a hiking adventure with over 230.kilometer of bicycle pathways. Working through the island's unspoiled nature is calming and rejuvenating, including gorgeous rift valleys and raw granite cliffs. If you're seeking a more strenuous activity, try upsailing in the rocky landscape with a breathtaking perspective of the Baltic Sea. Climbing andupselling options abound on the island, making it fun and varied all year.
Number 3. The Viking Ship Museum.
The Viking Ship Museum features a fleet of sailing reproductions as well as 5,000-year-old actual ship findings from the Viking Age, the Skrillex ships. A number of these restorations as well as other Nordic boats are available for sale. The Viking Ship Museum in Karlskrona includes a number of sites that history buffs to enjoy. The location is made even more unique by the presence of numerous interactive exhibits, many of which are oriented toward youngsters. The majority of visitors are intrigued by the working boat yard, where Viking construction skills are still used, as well as numerous original Viking ships discovered in Karlskrona Fjord. You can also meet the craftsmen who continue the old marine trade traditions and try your hand at axes, rafts, and a variety of other activities. Here is our suggestion for your next trip. However, there are many sites in this country that might attract you more. So, if you want to know more places, please give us a thumbs up and comment below.
Thank you very much for watching. Have a productive and enjoyable week of learning and working.